it's also important to note that out of the 10 to 19 million minors, about 4 to 5 million of those are women and children. And children are very vulnerable as they're developing, so working in the mining industry and dealing with mercury isn't the best